Welcome all, my name is Russell Lewis, and I'm the instructor for CSC 120 in the spring of 21 at the University of Arizona. And this is a series of videos that I'm making to help introduce our students to Python. Now, most of you have already taken 110, and so you know Python pretty well. And so I would encourage you to watch these videos as a review to remind yourself of all the things you've already learned. But we know that a lot of our students are coming from other schools, coming from other departments, maybe you transferred in with AP credit. So a lot of you may not have seen Python before. If so, don't worry. The essence of a first semester programming course is not really learning a language, it's learning how programming works. And so if you're coming from C, C++, Java, even JavaScript, you will be able to take the concepts that you learned in your previous language and translate them over into Python. The same things are going to be possible in Python as were possible in your previous language. You're just going to have to use a little bit different syntax to describe it. So for you, I'd like you to watch this series of videos very carefully so you can figure out what's all the details about how Python does the things you already know that programming languages can do.